Hi everybody, we're in Iceland and we're standing in front of a geyser. I can't pronounce the name of it, but there's another one here called Geyser. And the reason why Geyser erupts is because there's really hot geothermal things happening underneath. We're at a divergent plate boundary with a hot spot, and so there's, if you look into the distance, there's all sorts of geothermal mud pots and fumaroles, and here we're waiting for this geyser to erupt, which is happening every 3 or so minutes. So maybe if we're patient enough, we'll see it erupt.